Hare Krishna, Chapter 7, Verses 11 to 15. Verse 11. Balam balavatam chaham kamaraga vivarjitam dharma viruddho bhuteshu kamoismi bharatarshabha. Translation. I am the strength of the strong, devoid of passion and desire. I am sex life which is not contrary to religious principles. O Lord of the Bharatas, Arjuna. Verse 12. Ye chaiva sadvika bhava rajasastam shashchaye mata eveti tanvidhi natvaham te shute mai. Translation. Know that all states of being, be they of goodness, passion or ignorance, are manifested by my energy. I am in one sense everything, but I am independent. I am not under the modes of material nature, for they, on the contrary, are within me. Verse 13. Tribhir guna mayer bhaver ebhi sarvamidam jagat mohitam nabhijanati mame bhya paramavyayam. Translation. Deluded by the three modes, goodness, passion and ignorance, the whole world does not know me, who am above the modes and inexhaustible. Verse 14. Devi yesha guna mayi mama maya duratyaya mameva ye prapadyante maya metam tarantite. Translation. This divine energy of mine, consisting of the three modes of material nature, is difficult to overcome, but those who have surrendered unto me can easily cross beyond it. Verse 15. Namam duskriti no mudha prapadyante naradhamaha mayaya paharita jnana asuram bhavamashritaha. Translation. Those miscreants who are grossly foolish, who are lowest among mankind, whose knowledge is stolen by illusion, and who partake of the atheistic nature of demons, do not surrender unto me.